Ready to go home, kiddo?
Ready.
Aren't you supposed to be watching TK?
Didn't want to miss the rescue. Don't worry, he's out cold.
Hey, looks like they're coming over the bridge.
To Daddy, sweethearts.
Nice shot, sir.
Have at it, boys.
What the hell just happened?
Zombies! zombies can't take out a military column. They can't, can they?
Regular zombies can't. But those, what happened to them?
Look! It's Rebecca! What is she thinking?
I've got to go get her.
No, Daddy! Didn't you see?
That was the military rescue? How the hell do we get out of here now?
We're gonna have to go out there and find a way out ourselves.
Now everybody wait a minute. There's another part to standard operating procedure. My understanding is if there's a problem with the rescue operation, there'll be another attempt in 24 hours, if it looks like there's any survivors.
What do you mean, your understanding? You knew plenty about standard operating procedure before.
Hey, hold on, Missy. Wasn't supposed to happen like this. I'm the only reserve man who made it here alive. And I'm doing my damnedest.
And what if that rescue fails? Huh? Everything else has gone wrong so far.
Firebombing. It's the only way to get rid of them. For good.
Firebombing?
I have to go get Rebecca.
Chuck, be careful. If those things can take out the military...
Thank you.
Let's go.
Let's ride.